Yep.
So, the first and most basic thing is if somebody shoves you down and they get on top of you, let's do it like this. You get on top of you, scope and bounce. It's a very dominant position. You can strike me, you can choke me, you can break my arms if you're soft. What I want to do from this position, I'm going to take my feet and press it. And I want them down on my hips as much as I can. It's too high up. I can't get it. This is going to be on my chest. I can't get it. Again, it comes from the hips, all the power. So what I want is that he's going to be choking me or something, or I grab his arm, it doesn't really matter. I want to hold onto his arm as much as I can with both hands. And then on the same side, it doesn't really matter which arm it is, but whichever side it is, the same arm that I'm holding, I want to take my leg across the arm, and I want to bring it over his leg, just like that, dropping that leg. So I'm going to bring it down here, and then we're going to block up. So I'm just rolls right up. Okay? So from there, you can, once you throw him off, so when you get him down, pull him up, you're gonna roll right into him. And get into the same position from which you can control the punch. Like I said, even if he tries to throw me off, I have my legs staying low, and I'm still on the hips, so you can continue. The grappling stuff gets very technical very quickly. So don't forget, if you have questions, just ask. We'll explain it all to you. We'll go at your own pace, okay? So this is called getting out of the mount. So if he's in the mount, you're going to grab an arm, grab the same side leg, and then you butt up, and he'll fall over. You'll get on top of the ball, you'll roll away. That's all we need for you this time, okay? Get into lights.
You want to grab one of her arms?
Surrender. Like your chin, your buys are just a few seconds. All you need is their arm. They're giving you two to choose from. So you can literally choose whichever direction you want to go. Let's say I want to go this way. Watch your hands. So I'm going to grab here, pull it just as tight as I can. Even if I can't make it bend, it's just too straight. It doesn't really matter. But I'm going to trap the arm. I'm going to throw it over here. Is all about taking your time and seeing which move you want to do. So while he's doing this, I want to make sure that he's low enough to where I can buck with my hips, because if he's all the way up here, I'm going to have a hard time. So I want to slide myself up, protecting my neck with my arms while I'm using my legs to scoot up, and then I trap that leg. Boom, over he goes. Doesn't matter. So
actually easier if they're putting their weight on you, because
they're already
less force.
This is great.
Yeah,
they're already one. If you still have a question, by all means ask. It's what we're here for. Any other questions? Any other questions? Yes? Everybody's a master? Awesome.